Hi, I'm Nancy Alexander with Ladybug Wreaths and Ladybug Certified. I wanted to show you some of my ribbon today. Do you know what chevron ribbon is? I'm sure you do by now, but if you don't, I've got several patterns because I love chevron. It's one of the newest things. Look at all these beautiful colors. And do you know what chevron is? It's actually a zigzag on your ribbon. Now, the nicer ribbons have the zigzag going this way, like this one is. The cheaper, less expensive ribbons have the zigzag going along the ribbon, along the length of it. Save money making it that way. Of course, you might know I would like the nicer. I've got a knack for going right to the nicer, more expensive ribbons, but they show up really well in a wreath, and they look really, really pretty. I've got a wreath right here that we use this chevron ribbon in. It's got pink, white, lime green, and blue, and then it's got a wired edge with blue thread. And look at all the colors in here. We've got the lime green hydrangeas and then the pink carnations, and it just looks really, really pretty with that wreath. It looks pretty with any wreath you'd use it with. Now, one thing that we do a lot of, and it's becoming very popular, and that is mixing different patterns and different colors together. Now, this is denim ribbon. This is the new denim. And this is kind of like a sheer cotton that the chevron pattern is on. But look how pretty those are together. Now, I can even add another pattern to that. And no, it wouldn't be too busy. It would look really good. I love the pink denim. I'm getting all tangled up here. I love the pink denim with the white dot, and I love the solid green denim, and I love the chevron with all the different colors on it. And that would make a beautiful triple ribbon bow. But we've just got a few minutes today, so don't have time to show you how to make that, although I will soon. We've got a free video that will be coming out soon. I'm just going to make a couple of loops with this green and with this multicolored chevron and let you see how pretty that really is together. I should have already unrolled my ribbon. Ribbons these days are amazing, and everybody wants a ribbon. It used to not be that way. People like their wreaths a little bit plainer. But it seems like every year something new is coming out that's really, really gorgeous. Yeah, I'm just going to stop at these few loops just so I can show you how pretty they are together. Now, imagine that, even in this wreath that's already done. It's pretty with this, but look at it with the green mixed in with it too. And then if we added the pink, look how gorgeous that would be. Don't be afraid to play around with your ribbons. Don't be afraid to mix patterns and designs and colors. As long as you incorporate it into the colors of your wreath, you're going to be great. Well, thanks for joining me today for my tips on ribbon. And I look forward to seeing you again soon. If you're making any wreaths with chevron ribbon, or if you've tried the new denim ribbon, let me know. Send me a picture. I'd like to see it. I'll see you later. Bye.